You don't know what's real until you feel the little things you find deep in your mind.